Royal Enfield rolls out two twin-powered motorcycles. Company known for its old-school singles unveils Interceptor I-600, Continental GT650. 47 years since it was last seen in dealerships, the Royal Enfield Interceptor is back, officially, rocketed, known as the Interceptor I-2650 in most markets, alongside a more powerful Continental GT, both powered by the UK-based company all-new 648cc parallel twin engine. Company known for its old school singles unveils Interceptor INT650, Continental GT650. 47 years since it was last seen in dealerships, the Royal Enfield Interceptor is back, officially, and offered, known as the Interceptor INT650 in most markets, alongside a more powerful Continental GT, both powered by the UK-based company's all-new 648cc parallel twin engine. Performance frames the new parallel twin well. Ree describes the bike as perfect for riding in the city or alleviating weekend blues. Rocketing forward from the kind of Royal Enfield we're used to, the Interceptor INT650 comes with ABS. If that's blowing your tiny mind, you may need to sit down for this. The bike's six-speed gearbox comes equipped with a slipper clutch to facilitate easy riding and prevent wheel hop downshifting. Dogs living together, y'all. The Interceptor INT650 carries forward the Royal Enfield legacy of the 21st century, said Royal Enfield CEO Siddharth Lal. While an obsessed city changed the design and old school carriage, it has all the major themes of a modern machine. It combines utility, usable power, excellent ergonomics, and style in an intimidating manner. However, the Interceptor INT650 is more than the sum of its parts. It's great fun to ride and brings a smile. Fits every single time that you ride. The all-new Continental GT650 also gains ABS, while maintaining the authentic cafe racer look that really does love bike despondents, many, affordable. The Continental GT650 shares the same engine, chassis, and running parts as the Interceptor INT650. It offers a considerably different experience in terms of ergonomics and style. A forward-leaning stance and a decent lean angle, afforded by hub-swept exhaust and rear set footrests, give the motorcycle a sporty feel. The GT has been an iconic motorcycle in the Royal Enfield's portfolio. Since its launch in 2013, the Continental GT has helped the brand strengthen its position in mature motorcycle markets across the world, said Royal Enfield. Launched in 2013, the Continental GT has helped the brand strengthen its position in mature motorcycle markets across the world, said Royal Enfield President Yuvraj Singh. In its new avatar, the Continental GT650 is the absolute definitive cafe racer. Roy Lightfield claims to be the global leader in the midsize 257-50cc motorcycle segment, and it has made no secret about its ambitious plans to grow much, much longer in the coming years. The GT has been an iconic motorcycle, Roy Lightfield's competitor. Since its launch in 2013, the Continental GT has helped the brand strengthen its position in mature motorcycle markets across the world, said Roy Lightfield.